it's essential to take the decision on the disbursement of the next tranche in order to end the uncertainty that's still hanging over Greece. It's important for Greece, important for Europe. And I want to encourage all the euro area member states and the IMF to go the last mile in order to find an agreement. In fact, go the last centimeter, because we are so close to an agreement. This is essential now, and Greece has delivered. Now it's the delivery time for the Eurogroup and for the IMF. Any questions?
Is it essential for a deal to be reached today, or to wait until next week?
It's essential that we can reach a political decision on disbursement in the course of today and this evening.
What is still the disagreement? What are the points that you still have not agreed, if there's just 1 centimeter left?
Nothing is agreed until everything is agreed. So we need all those final centimeters from all partners in order to come to a conclusion. It's fully possible, and I plead to everybody that they will now find the necessary political goodwill to strike a deal. Thank you very much.